Here comes the bride. Anna Maria Perez de Tagle walked down the aisle in an Oliver Tolentino creation marked by a 33-foot veil and a 26-foot train. And as she exchanged wedding vows at the Cathedral of Our Lady of the Angels with PhilAm engineer Scott Kline, her grandmother, the Queen of Condiman, Sylvia La Torre, added her rendition of Ave Maria. Congrats to Anna. Everyone on BA watched her grow up. Here she is. Not only did she have a lovely wedding, but she also got to show her musical talents along with her Lola Sylvia La Torre. So congrats to the newlyweds and everyone here at BA. The traditional Catholic ceremony featured the former Disney and Broadway star's own cast of celebrity bridesmaids, including Uzo Abduba from Orange is the New Black and PhilAm singer Jules Arora. The reception brought out more of the Hollywood glamour and glitz, with a bridesmaid speech from world-renowned dancer Alex Welch, a.k.a. B-Girl Shorty, whom she starred with in Camp Rock.
I'm so happy you found someone that makes you feel so happy. It's all you could ever want for a friend. And I'm so excited that you found a partner, your life partner.
The crowd was treated to the new Mr. and Mrs. Kline singing a duet version of the OPM classic Forevermore. On the sweet side, the PhilAm couple topped off their purple-themed wedding with an assortment of ube desserts. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.